lost track of how old I am. Maybe I'm almost 40. I don't know. I at least need to unpack my last decade before embarking on my next decade. 20s are for regretting, 30s are for being dignified, and 40s, older than I ever want to be.